I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flaming.
All clear, Sentinel. Five mutants released from their torment. The rest are keeping their heads down.
For the eyes, Vargas, Redden. Secure this building.
Come with me if you like. We'll have the best view.
You can follow us as far as GNR, but keep your head down if you don't want to. There.
Yeah, yeah. We'll see.
We're...
Knock that off.
Stand down.
You're wasting ammo.
Ah, come on. We just kicked their asses.
We need to sweep the area. You think those were all the uglies in D.C.? You take the east side. I'll go west.
You can follow us as far as... What?
You're telling me. Well, another mess cleaned up.
I guess it's my turn to thank you. Anyway, the area's secure, so you're free to talk to Three Dog if you need to. I'm sure. You can handle yourself, I'll give you that. But let's not get carried away. I'll take that as a compliment. If we don't try to keep the mutants from killing everyone and everything in the Capital Wasteland, who will? The Brotherhood does its best, but sometimes it takes a little something... special. That's where the Lion's Pride comes in. She died well. In the end, that's all that really matters.
Looks like it's all clear. Unlock.
In my heart, I have but one. Desire, and that one is you, no other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. Japan.